Welcome, dear viewers, to our craft channel. We are glad to welcome you and present the amazing world of innovation and technology in revolutionary agriculture. Here you will find fascinating reviews of the most modern and original agricultural machines that are not only changing our lives, but also making breakthroughs in this important area. Be with us and stay up to date with all new achievements and discoveries. Combined Claas Mega 360 has an excellent appearance and ergonomic design. It is equipped with state-of-the-art control technology and intelligent systems that ensure high performance and work efficiency. The combine has a large working width, which allows you to quickly and efficiently thresh large crop areas. It is also equipped with reliable cutting and threshing mechanisms that provide high-quality crop processing and minimum losses. The Claas Mega 360 combine can be used for threshing various crops, including wheat, barley, corn and oats. It is easy to maintain and has a long service life, making it a reliable partner in agriculture. The Challenger Mount 865B tractor is a powerful and reliable unit for various agricultural work. It is equipped with a powerful 500 horsepower 12-cylinder diesel engine, which provides high performance and work efficiency. Maximum speed 40 km per hour. The tractor has a solid construction and excellent cross-country ability, which allows it to be used even in difficult conditions. It has a wide speed range of 16 forward plus 4 reverse, and the ability to install various devices, which makes it a universal solution for various tasks, from plowing to transporting goods. The Challenger Mount 865B tractor also has a comfortable cab with modern control systems, which ensures operator comfort and safety. Husqvarna garden tractors are reliable and high-quality vehicles designed to work efficiently on large areas of land. They have a strong engine that delivers enough power to take on the toughest jobs. Husqvarna tractors are equipped with wide, strong wheels that provide stability and effortless handling over uneven terrain. They also have an adjustable seat and handlebars to ensure maximum comfort while working. One of the features of Husqvarna garden tractors is their ability to perform not only the functions of a mower, but also a mulcher, scarifier, snow blower and much more. They handle lawn mowing, leaf removal and snow removal with ease, making them versatile gardening vehicles. Agricultural drone DJI MG 1S, specially designed for use in agriculture. One of the main features of the DJI MG 1S is its ability to perform automated spraying of agricultural chemicals. With an accurate and precise spraying system, the drone is able to evenly distribute chemicals over large areas, which helps save resources and improve the quality of field processing. In addition, the DJI MG 1S is equipped with advanced sensor systems and cameras. The drone can automatically adjust to uneven terrain and take into account wind changes, which ensures the accuracy and stability of the flight. The DJI MG 1S also has a large battery capacity, allowing it to operate for extended periods of time without needing to be replaced or recharged. This greatly increases the productivity and efficiency of the drone while working in the fields. Plowing the land with a plow on horseback has its own characteristics that distinguish it from other methods of plowing. This method is often used in rural areas where ancient agricultural traditions are preserved. The use of horses for plowing is more environmentally friendly than, for example, the use of heavy equipment. They do not emit harmful emissions and do not leave marks on the soil, which makes this method more sustainable and environmentally friendly. Unlike machinery, the horse provides softer and easier plowing of the land, which contributes to the preservation of soil structure and its fertility. This is especially important in high clay content lands, which can become very compact when heavy machinery is used. Horses are more agile and maneuverable than tractors, making it easier to get into corners of the field, handle difficult terrain with bumps, and turn on narrow strips of land. Preservation of historical and cultural significance, especially in regions where agriculture is an important component of cultural heritage. Discbine mowers are designed to efficiently and quickly process large volumes of forage crops such as hay, silage and other livestock feed. It is a reliable and efficient solution for farmers looking to improve the quality of their feed resources. It is possible to adjust the height of the mower, which allows it to be adapted to different types of crops and soil conditions. The Discbine has a compact and lightweight design that makes it easy to control and move around the field. The power belt provides uniform crop feed to the cutting discs and can be adjusted for optimum performance and quality. The Bijol forwarder is designed with the requirements and needs in mind and is highly productive, reliable and efficient in operation. Allows you to load and unload tree trunks on the platform using a grab or manipulator. Performing various tasks such as hauling and transporting timber and other forestry work, without much effort and where maneuverability is needed. Water drilling machines are used for borehole drilling and extraction of underground water resources. To provide water to various sectors, including residential development, agriculture, industry and construction. The use of drilling machines for the extraction of underground water resources can be economically beneficial. This reduces the cost of purchasing water from outside and ensures a stable and cheap water supply. Drilling machines minimize the need to use surface water resources and thus help to preserve the ecosystems of rivers and lakes, as well as reserve water supplies. The Grimme Prios 440 potato planter has a built-in hopper designed in the style of Enter and Rexer, combines for seeds up to 4 tons and a belt conveyor for even distribution of seeds into the soil. It can plant potatoes in several rows at the same time, which improves productivity and saves time. The planter is also equipped with state-of-the-art control technology via the CCI 1200 Isobus terminal, 4G receiver. This terminal controls all functions, uses RTK GPS to automatically turn off row, VRA and mapping. Preliminary soil preparation before the main sowing consists in the use of the VSS Agri pre-sowing cultivator to level the plowed land. Thus, the operator is able to monitor and control the sowing process using this technology, as well as accurately follow the given route and maintain the same distance between the rows. Liquid nitrogen-containing urea is added to it, which, after planting, is sprayed on top of the ridge. In addition, plant protection chemicals are used to protect seeds from soil diseases. Thank you very much for watching the video about agricultural machinery. I hope you got most of the information about the most advanced and successful machines in agriculture. Thank you for your interest and join us by subscribing to the Craft channel.